Clint Eastwood. You see these gunslingers coming down, paint the town red, and so many other great Clint Eastwood movies. He always has that talk, that voice, that charisma of seriousness. I've seen him one time out of a Western, and he was laughing and joking around. I had to do a triple take because I didn't even realize it was Clint Eastwood. He was that funny and that enjoyable to see out of a Western movie, because the Western movies, ching, ching, he enjoys a great deal making. And him at El Maso, Paso, or whatever he calls that. He's one of the greatest. I wrote him letters personally and told him, stay with it. Do everything you can to stay with it as long as you can, because you are the greatest Westerner, excuse that I've ever witnessed. You're the greatest Western star that I've ever witnessed. And I would love to see more old-time Westerns with you in them. I love the gun. I love the size of the gun. I am not against guns, but I am against violence and crime of guns. And you never promoted that. Well, pretty much. You shot a lot of people. But I would love to see another Western. I would love to actually play in one and be involved in one of them physically. I would enjoy it a great deal. J. Hallick, and I would love to see you all physically, but use my name and my face all you want to.